What do you think makes you qualified to be a judge?
Oh, because I judge people every day in the library.
Wow.
They stay in or they leave according to my discretion.
What was the question?
How do you feel like you're qualified to be a judge?
Obviously, I have good taste.
Obviously, you have good taste. Is that about it?
Yes.
Okay. So your taste, you're the taste specialist.
Tasteful.
You're like the taste consultant on this panel.
Yeah.
We have Tom Pride, who's the all around guy, and then we've got you, and you're the taste specialist.
Tasteful. Good taste. Yes.
Good taste. Excellent.
Oh.
How do you like my outfit today? Are you excited?
I am very excited. I think this is a tremendous opportunity.
To further your own career, or?
Well, obviously that. But I meant it more for the camera in the sense of for the school and for the students involved.
But you're also excited about what it can do for you.
Of course, who wouldn't be?
Okay.
I mean, this is going to be a massive event.
So as a judge, it's interesting because you are our resident cynic then.
Oh, I'm not a cynic.
Okay, and then what are you?
I'm a traditionalist.
A traditionalist who will judge this competition traditionally?
No.
Okay, then how will you judge?
I don't have any idea.
Excellent. He's going to fly by the seat of his pants, and I like that. A couple more questions, if you don't mind. May I indulge you?
Sure. But I just want to say, you know, I've got nothing against brown people. You know, it just came to mind. But go ahead. I'm sorry. This is your interview.
Well, I'm glad to know that, Mr. Fry. I'm
okay.
Glad to know that you're okay with me. I feel a little profiled right now, but that's okay. As most of you know, I went to Polly. And I can tell you who Mr. Polly was. He wasn't me. He was a mean, hateful little man who stepped on people to get ahead. He was really smart, but not a good guy. Nobody liked him. He went on to Harvard, and now he's unhappy. At Flintridge Prep, we have a different strategy. We're going to go to whatever school we want, but we're also going to be kind, genteel, honest. I feel like the candidates that you are going to see accurately represent who our student body is and what they're all about. We're not hateful and mean. We're nice. We try and embrace mankind in a brotherhood of fun. We like disco dancing. We like long sunny walks on the beach. We like creme brulee. Here come the candidates.
Yeah.
I'll give you what you can.
It's tearing up my heart.